Soon, teachers in Ringgold voted to strike starting next Wednesday. The Ringgold Education Association's president says its 200 members have been bargaining in good faith since July of 2016, and the school board has moved only further from potential agreements. According to a statement from the REA, Ringgold's teachers have the lowest salaries among 105 of the closest school districts. The REA says they'll be available around the clock ahead of the strike to hopefully come to a resolution with the school board.